Okay, this is the time in our program that we want to explain the purpose of the fundraiser that we're doing. All the singers here tonight are donating their time and their talent in exchange for your donations towards this new keyboard that Redemption needs for the ministry. We know that times are tough for a lot of people, but we also know that God still can and will provide for his servants in the ministry that we've set out to accomplish to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ through song, more notably through Southern gospel music. That's my passion. And I know Linda and Teresa share that. And Blue Diamonds and Harmony Trio, and of course Bobby. Wow. We really enjoy and appreciate that you're contributing that tonight. Okay, this worship keyboard that we're after is a professional grade instrument that is very rugged and is designed for traveling woes and transportation. But with a professional keyboard, it comes with a professional price. The price of this keyboard is $2,800, and the road case is $312. So our total goal tonight is $3,112. So we're stepping out on faith tonight with many friends that have come out, and we're trusting God for this money. We might not raise it all tonight, nor do we expect to, but we will collect the offering in a few minutes here, and at the end of the concert tonight, I will have Jerry Wimberly, the head usher, come up and give us our totals for tonight, and just, you never know, a miracle might be in store, or we might have to start cracking our piggy banks to get the rest. You just never know. Anyway, that said, I'm going to have our ushers come forward, and we're going to bless this offering. This is solely for the purpose of Redemption's ministries. And with your blessing, we consider you partners in Redemption's ministry for with whatever that you can give tonight towards the purchase of this keyboard. I'm getting a note from the back. Is my mic on? Oh, yes. I'll just get you that. Anyway, all the contributions tonight, if you're writing a check, please write to Redemption. None of the money handled tonight goes through the building or the church here, White Avenue. Okay? With that said, we have the ushers. Okay. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we come to you tonight with humble hearts. You know our purposes and intentions. Further your ministry of Jesus Christ, that we might save the lost. Because there's songs out there to be sung, that sometimes only a song can reach a soul, where a sermon might not. Nonetheless, we want the word to continue to go forth in this musical ministry that we have committed ourselves to. I ask that you would bless the groups that have come here tonight, contributing their time in loving honor. And I'm deeply humbled that they would do this for the cause of redemption, and you would see our work continue and perhaps be spread throughout the world. Take these monies tonight. We know that every penny will be blessed and ordained of you, because we know that you're going to reach into the hearts of the folks that are here tonight. And we know your promises are true, that you will open up the windows of heaven and you will pour them out a blessing, that there won't be room to receive it. Commend us in our faith, and we're going to give you all the praise and glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Mona, do we got you at the keyboard? Let's sing this song.
Thank you.
You know that part about nor ear heard? That means there's going to be a lot of music up in heaven. Woo! We might not stop singing, right, Shannon? We're going to sing until the cows don't come home. Oh, what a day that's going to be. Amen. Did you like Harmony Tree?